So this is the remains of the old tavern that was burned down many years ago. There was a fire. It encompasses this entire area. It's actually quite beautiful. There's this road, back road that surrounds it. It's quite large. There's still this really large area of the mountain. I can't imagine it being any farther up. That would be crazy. So it's got to be this whole area here because it looks like there's an entrance and this road area. So it's got to be this whole area here, unless I'm mistaken. So, very cool.
Yeah, she does. I thought she got on YouTube, Google, or whatever it's called, Google Plus 6.
Here's some other interesting old ruins. Is there some... Our excavator, Stephanie, will now check that with her lighting equipment that she has attached to her head.
Verifying with the camera that it's working.
Verified.
There we go.
This looks, makes for a great Satan altar. Oh, shit.
Nothing.
Totally nothing, but
nothing. Not a damn
really interesting
thing. But we had to verify.
That looks super creepy up there too. Everything. It's all hidden. If once this gets dark, this is going to be really messed up to walk back. Because you know what? It looks like a Satan star up there. Check out the Satan star. Look, is it makes the pentagram?
Oh,
that's really creepy.
It's a fucking
Satan
star.
Oh, look, a little pentagon.
Satan star up on the hillside.
I'm telling you.
Look at the Pentagon.
Oh my god.
Okay, that's really creepy. There's double.
Hey, double your camera lighting. Has really good lighting right now.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's probably Satan.
Take a picture of me.
You glow. You glow.
How do models glowing. Do that?
Glowing. It's the hair.
I have no lips when I do that, though. I have no lips to give with.
You glow.
Grandma.
Hello.
Grandma lips.
Grandma lips. Grandma lips. I cannot believe that there's some big old Satan stars up there. That's really bizarre. Okay. But great.
Let's go towards the Pentagon.
Okay, let's go. Some nice human bones right there. Some nice snake holes. Have to save some battery in case we need some helicopter liftoff. Hopefully they work on Thanksgiving. So yeah, YouTubers, we're up here on the Cobb Estate, and I've always wanted to come up here. We're going up extra high, and it's pretty cool. I ate too much, but you know what the fuck. I don't know why we're going up this high. They said we weren't gonna hike that far, but literally we're almost at the top of the mountain. But you know, what the hell? You just gotta do what you gotta do. You know, forget the fact that there's bears and shit. You know, we got no knives, we got no guns, we got nothing. We don't even have a fucking stick. That don't matter to Stephanie. Now we're in the lair of Satan's asshole right now, basically. But Stephanie will. It's like no fucking problem.
You're like, ooh, Satan's asshole.
Come on, this far. There's a cool rock hill.
Just find me some like fucking antique or something. This is what people do. They just say, let's just keep going. It's just like a car accident. Let's just keep looking. What can we find? What can we see? We're like, it's like the white people in the serial killer's house. Let's just keep staying. Let's see if I get killed.